Okay, welcome back. This is a little of the aisle. I haven't played this in so long, I completely forget what the controls are. I guess we're gonna see if we can find some food. And some water. I don't think I'm a beach spawn. Nice thing about having headphones is I forgot it made noise every time you go. Second, I got to jump over here. No, wrong location. Okay, here we go. Cute, isn't it? Sniff. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. It's my footprints. We have water that way. I don't like that sound. There's some. I can't tell if it's something running or not. Okay, that's off. I don't know what it is, but it's sounds like it's right ahead. Something loud, it like takes like a couple steps. Up that direction. Let's go. That's Utah. I don't think it's gonna be anything down the hill for me, but closing in on the water source. There's something small and sounds scrumptious. Come on. Come here, you little prick. I want to eat you. Come on. All right, stopped running. Oh. I stopped running too. No, I'm not. I'm pressing the wrong button. I'm full of food right now, so I should be good. Sorry for a second. And we're gonna jump over here. Here. Okay, back there. Okay. Why is it still night? That sounds like it's getting louder. Nope, now it's going away. It looks like that's the water down there. Is that a footprint? Oh, that sounds... Sounds super close. Oh yeah, look at all the footprints. Oh no. Ah! No, 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 no. Hopefully I ran fast and... I got plenty of stamina left. I might just... I just want to go to the water. I just want some water. Come on. Daylight, any day now. Don't want to attack your babies. Run for this bush. Lay down in the bush for a second. Wait, give me a second. I gotta change this. I'm sorry, guys. I'm screwing this all sorts of up. Wow, apparently at one point I hit caps. Done. Okay. Oh. Come on. Daylight. Any day now. It's taking forever for the daylight to come. I don't want to go down there. With, it looks like, maybe two or three Zukos down there. Zukos would mess me up. Adult Zukos would mess me up. If I was an adult. Oh, it's going off. Here's something. Sounds like there's something close by. It sounds like there's something really close by. So I hate the nighttime. I can't see anything. Except that to a few yards. And just like, okay, we're just gonna hide here for a little bit. Something up here. Something going through the water. I don't know what that is. Is that a Rex? Wait. Okay, now we can see. Run to the water, run to the water. I won. Oh crap. What are you doing? Fuck off. Yeah, I'm skylighting myself. Wait, what's that? Is that a log or is that... That's log. Hey, I'm all down for an easy meal. That way. I think. Time to go over that way. That way more. Too many people are making too much noise. Eat till I'm full. I don't see who killed it. I'll be honest, I almost seems like, I guess it was a sport kill. Ah! I don't know where you're at, but you sound close. Is that Carno? They look like Carnos. Three is, I think, a friendly call. Kind of seems like they're ignoring me. Oh shit. No, that's a brontosaurus. Oh, fudge me! Fudge me! Trying to get some water. Water king, because... I'm going to go down here and try and grab some water. He's right over here. That be a dead one. Hopefully they don't get any crazy ideas. Looks like chance, I think they are. I don't want anything to sneak up on me. Here. Wait. No, the it looks like there's a lot of people aren't. Yeah, I'm hanging out with the adults, man. I'm pressing random buttons. How do you like that one? eat what I can while I can. Oh, Serato? Serratos are not friendly to me. I think something is killing stuff indiscriminately. Not to eat, but for sport. Which, if I remember correctly, is against the terms of this server. How far did he chase him? Where's the other Carnos? Carnos. Oh, that's a rock. What was that? Look, there's another body. There's bodies everywhere. At least I won't starve. Which is not a normal. I've starved quite a few times. Which one's this? Oh, this looks like a Serato. Got his jaw messed up. Oh wait, no, that's me. I made that noise. Now I need to find Fucker. I don't know where they went to. I'm not gonna take on a full grown adult anything. Forget what screen it is. What was this? Oh, that's the body. Oh. This has been there for a while. What is that? That? Oh, I know what that is. That's not... That is, I think, a Seiko, I think. I forget. The feathery ones. Feathery ones are... Well, last time I played, they were super dangerous. Nope. I'm pushing right about. Nope, that's night. Okay, that's what I was looking for. H, get up and run. Oh wait, does it say insert? We do the same thing. Okay. Let's go that way, back where all the food was. Oh, nope. Jump! He took a bite at me! I do know that much! Okay, he's not following. Why isn't he following? One, maybe he's not hungry. Ooh. That didn't sound that far away. That wasn't the same one it went after. There's two Carnos. That looks like a Seiko. Shant. I know that little sound. I'm not hungry right now, so I don't need to eat. Nope. They basically taken over that. I'm gonna go over around them and try and come in on the other side of the lake. See if I can get something to drink. That's why he was running. That shant was going after him. Look! Look, there's two more bodies over here. They actually kind of look fresh. Look at all the bodies. Look at all the dinos right here in this area. Oh, looks like a Giga. Nope. Let's give them a wide berth. Wide berth. Ooh. Look, there's radio tower. Look, there's another body. Something is sport killing. Come on. There, that it just isn't enough small dinos around to finish the carcass. That could be it, but still, there's a couple of those bodies that a full-grown adult could totally finish up on. 95%. Why is it taking so long? Oh, nope. Stop it. No slide. Oh, why does it look like I'm hurt? Nope, we're good. Let's see if I can. Here we go. Okay. We're back. Go. That sounds like something is a lot closer than those gigas are. I think I'm okay. Oh goodness, I hope I'm okay. Now there was a shant swimming. Yeah, I want nothing to do with these guys. Nope. Yeah, don't trip up. Not right before we grow a little bit. It sounds like it's up this way. See, I don't want to go over that way too far. Because of those big boys right there. I swear, it sounds like it's right next to me. Yeah, look at all the activity. It's like a hangout spot. Oh, yeah, remember? Steep cliff. Looks like pipes coming out of it, doesn't it? Nope. Okay, let's... Wait. I thought I just saw movement down there. Part of me wants to go explore, but part of me wants to stick around where I know there's food and water. Oh, 98%. I know I can go back this way for food, I guess, but... Skyline ourselves again. There's so much activity in that valley. I mean, I've been eating pretty good, so... I know we don't have to worry about that for right now. We just got some water, so we should be good with that. Oh, so close to growing. I gotta grab something to drink. My throat is getting dry. Oh. Oh. feels better. Oh, that's right. It's a Kim or something. Okay, let's go. Might actually be able to grow now. There we go. Here we go. Okay. Run, big boy. Run, boy, run. Coming to get you. No, I'm kidding. I'm not going after anyone. I don't have to. There's enough food laying around. I can eat my fill. Now. That's where I came off. Okay. Whoa. Oh, where's its partner at? Maybe his partner got killed. I don't know. Let's go look. Well, you know, if its partner got killed, it might be... I got stuck on a rock. Come on. Go around the rock or go over the rock. You know it didn't starve to death. There's two of them. Actually, you know what? It sounds like there's something big on the other side. Let's go find out. I like to explore. Oh, that doesn't sound friendly. Yep, that body. No, that body's still going. It's still there. Oh, I see ya. I don't care, I just want to see what you are. Aren't you? That looks like a little Utah. Stamina a bit. But yeah, because there's nothing running after, so it should be good for right now. Takes so long. I hear at least a couple Utahs. That will, it looked like a couple small baby Utahs. I know there was a Carno group at one point. That was probably stupid. Smell. Let's see if there's any bodies in the area. I'm gonna scavenge some more. I don't mind. Dark already. It was night forever, and now it's getting dark again. Okay, I gotta wait till that small thing goes away. I wanna grab some water. Some of the Sukos are gonna let me do it. Yeah, not playing that game. Oh, there's something running after me. Ah, you little bitch. You little bitch. Come on. Get off me. Serious. Oh, I'm dead. If I die, I'm done. How? Yep, I'm done. Oh, that was fun. It's been a while since we went into this game. So, hopefully I'll make some people happy. I miss playing. I really do enjoy this game. Yeah, I might die, but it lasted a while. So, that's what, almost an hour. It's more fun if you have more people to play with. Just because you can roam around in packs. I've done it multiple times if you watch my videos. But, you know. That was fun. Like I said, thanks for joining. If you joined, if you didn't. You know, you can watch the video on YouTube. And have a great evening.